Do you ever wonder how professional athletes pick their cleats? Well, lucky for you, today we're testing cheap versus expensive football cleats. Now to test the weight of each cleat. The cheap cleats weighed in at 9.2 ounces, while the expensive cleats weighed in at 8.1 ounces. And finally, for the sprints test. This test is to see which cleats can perform better with explosive launches and abrupt stops. Although both cleats performed well on the launch, it seems like the cheap cleats definitely did better on the stops. So overall, judging by the $10 difference between the cleats, I would say you're probably going to get a little more for your money with the cheap cleats. I would say maybe just get some external ankle support.
And cheap wins!